Your image of yourself contains no information about how you structure your nervous system. It contains no information about your blood chemistry. It contains almost no information about the subtle influences of society upon your behavior. It does not include the basic assumptions of your culture, which are all taken for granted and unconscious. And you can't find them out unless you study other cultures to see how their basic assumptions differ. It includes all kinds of illusions that you're completely unaware of, as, for example, that time is real and that there is such a thing as a past, which is pure hokum. But nevertheless, all these things are unconscious in us, and they are not included in our image of ourselves, nor, of course, included in our image of ourselves is there any information about our inseparable relationships with the whole natural universe.
Peponi, I'm in Zalikati, say, Menu.